Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Our special thanks to Eurobed Foundation, Abruba Yardim Bakfi, who are helping the deprived mankind of Arakani and the Bangladeshi who are living under poverty line. Actually, the inhabitants of this locality are very needy. They are suffering a lot in different types of problems. Charges lack of food, sanitation problem, clothing problem, education problem, insufficient drinking water, etc. By the way, European Foundation has come forward to help these people by giving them water well, which is a lot of blessing for them. The people of this area are very happy getting this water well, and they are praying for the donor Kardesh Quran Al-Kalari from the bottom of their heart. As we see here, there are more females or ladies come here to take water. May Allah grant the donation from Kardesh Quran Al-Kalari. May Allah continue to strengthen the European Foundation and its leaders and members. We hope that Eurobed will always be with us.
Bu kadar insanın faydalanacağı, bu kuyudan hasıl olacak sevabın sizin amel defterinize salih amel olarak yazılmasını Yüce Rabbimizden diliyoruz. İnşallah bu amelinizin karşılığında Rabbim sizlere cennette Kevser havzundan içmenizi nasip eder. Allah sizden razı olsun. Siz temiz su ihtiyacı olan insanların yüreğine su oldunuz. Siz de su gibi aziz olun. Kardeşlik ve infak gibi değerler etrafında buluşmanın yanında, itimat ve teveccühlerinize mazhar olmanın verdiği mutlulukla desteklerinizden dolayı şükranlarımızı arz ederiz. Avrupa Yardım Vakfı.